Man, I really want to buy the new Apple Vision Pro from Best Buy, but I don't have enough money to buy it. What should I do? I know. I will call my friends to start a bank heist so we can get rich and a lot of money. Let's call them right now.
Hello, Jacob. What's up?
Hello, Adeline, Classic Zach, and Tiffany. I was wondering if we could do a jewelry heist.
Jewelry heist? That sounds like a plan to be rich.
I agree with Classic Zach. Let's do it.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Oh no.
Everybody, get on the freaking floor right now. I mean it. Now. Okay, everyone. That's all of the jewelry we brought. Now let's get the hell out of here.
I can't believe that four robbers did a jewelry heist in my jewelry shop. I'm calling the police for what they just did.
Robbers that robbed my jewelry store.
Okay, the police will arrest the four robbers.
Okay. Thanks for telling me about this.
No problem. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Guys, can't you all believe it? We're rich. We just robbed the jewelry store. We're bad guys.
Oh no, it's the cops.
Freeze, all of you. Put your hands in the air right now.
You four are under arrest for robbing the jewelry store. You are all going to jail for a long time.
Before you put your hands behind your back, empty out the jewelry out of your pockets and give them to me. Now you can put your hands behind your back while I handcuff all of you.
Now get in the police cars right now.
Classic Zach.
Jacob.
We can't believe you both started a jewelry heist with Adeline and Tiffany. You know doing that is against the law.
That does it. You both are grounded until.
But guys, we're so sorry for what we just done. We just wanted to be rich and make more money.
I agree with Jacob. Can you please bail us out?
No. We're not bailing you out of jail. Stealing jewelry from a jewelry store is not gonna help you get rich, and your sorry is not gonna work this time.
We're leaving right now. We'll see you whenever we see you.
Oh man. What have we done? All we want to do is make more money and get rich. But no. The cops had to arrest us.
I know, right? Can our lives get any worse than this?
Adeline.
Tiffany.
We can't believe you both started a jewelry heist with Jacob and Classic Zach.
You two should be ashamed of yourselves.
You're both grounded when you get out of jail, which is June 1st.
But guys, we're sorry. We just wanted to get more money. Yeah, can you bail us out?
Nope. Absolutely not. For doing a jewelry heist and got arrested, we're not bailing you out. You're staying in here until the 1st of June.
We're leaving and going home right now. We'll both see you whenever we see you.
Oh no. It looks like we're stuck in jail until the 1st of June.
I know, Adeline. Can our lives get any worse than this?